It's now at the park in the Sarsen. February 28th, 2015.